everyone, welcome to ALB and thank you for joining me with the chart of the day. Today, my chart of the day is USD CAD or the US dollar against the Canadian dollar, one of the majors in the currency pairs. The chart is in a 240 minute or a 4 hourly time frame. So as you can see here, from the early September there was this downtrend, a very sharp downtrend that we have seen. Finally, the market found kind of a saturation point, we could say, and it was kind of sideways throughout here until yesterday. It did close quite good. So this area here was the area I was looking the price action to break, so that I can go in a possible long. And so I am thinking to go along here, round about here, or 3070. Yeah, one spot 3070 looks a good long. My stop would be just below the support level here, or to be more safe, I would put my stop just at this mark I've marked with this arrow, because of the low of this swing low here, so that I make enough breathing space for my trade. So my first target would be around about this resistance level here that the market formed back in June at 131.35. Target would be this, but again, if it breaks and goes upside, as you can see, there is a huge prospect of to book bigger profits on this trade. As you can see, the ratio between profit and loss is very good. So the loss is, if you see, kind of it's almost double even on the first target. And if it breaks up, so you can see, so it's a good risk reward ratio to go for this trade, and that's why I chose this one as my chart of the day. So again, and this region is my target zone for further upside, marked in purple in the rectangle box. And this zone here was my area where I wanted to see the price break and break all the highs. And even if you see here, when it kind of tried to break, even it kind of almost matched, and even market opened up. So it's kind of a good trade to get in, and this is the kind of trade I usually look for, like a retracement back, so that I can get in the trade, because it's very hard to know how the price action will close. So of course, this would be an ideal trade to go in as long. Thank you very much for joining me at ALB. Just remember, these are my personal views, so please do carry out your own technical or fundamental analysis before you take any trade. Thank you again. All the best for the rest of the trading day. Bye bye.